trying to, you know, get my art to the masses who maybe don't know who Ric'Diculous is or haven't seen some of my stuff. So I'd definitely say the process comes from having like a couple ideas, and if one it just keeps getting fixated on, you know, more and more, I'm like, you know, I gotta get this out, I gotta paint.
Beautiful. It's taking something that's ordinary and making it extraordinary. I definitely